Shyama Sikandar, who rose to fame playing Pooja in the 2004 TV show Ye Meri Life Hai, has been rumored to have gone under the knife. Now she finally comes out and debunked all such talks. She says, it is not necessary that you have gone for cosmetic surgery every time you change. Rather, she credits her mind for helping her evolve to a newer self. It all started in January this year when Shyama did the 10-year challenge and posted her then and now pictures. In an interview with a news portal, Shyama stated, "Firstly, I don't understand these accusations. I'm not some criminal standing here that I have done something wrong. They are not even sure if I have done it. I don't see any reason to explain or to speak about this. It is my life. I can do whatever I want. Secondly, you have no idea what I have gone through." It was in 2016 when Shyama came out and spoke about her struggles. She said, "You cannot make the whole world understand what you have gone through because it is you who has gone through it and understand exactly what it is. It is not necessary that you go under the knife every time people change." Shyama further added that she would rather focus on herself and she didn't think she need to explain this to anyone.